Hey guys, welcome back to more San Andreas. Today's outfit is pretty meh, so let's start it off.
Now I know you blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. Alright, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. Alright? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan!
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
Love Fist. Classics alive.
Alright, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards. Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Yep, we are going to seduce a lady. And thus stealing her her credit card, or no, maybe she'll give it to us or something, I don't know. This is KDSD, great. Alright, this mission will be just a follow the target kind of a thing, you know? We have to keep her distance. That's pretty much it. Okay, let's leave this here because I kind of want to keep it. And usually, actually, let's see what happens. Okay. So the croupier, who has a mighty fine ass. And she's driving a pink car. Man, that's so not manly. Okay. Jump on the bike and start to follow her. Whoops. Sorry, guys. What the fuck? Okay, apparently she doesn't know how to navigate a palm tree. That's kind of disappointing. That's not what I'm looking for in a lover. A lover has to have a sense of freaking direction and the skills to drive a car without, you know, ruining it. And follow. Shut up and follow, CJ. It's your one job. Don't fail at it. So yeah, today is October the 30th, tomorrow's Halloween, and to be honest, I really don't give a crap, because I'm not really big on the holidays, you know? I'm not like a party-going person or something, so yeah, they leave me kind of cold, you know? Holy shit, Nah, actually, she respected the law. She didn't jump a red light, but she did go through a yellow one. That may be frowned upon, but it's not illegal. So yeah, speaking of illegal, some damn police are apparently following us now. Come on, okay. Now she went through a red light. So she doesn't respect the law. Yeah, I could dig that. Ooh. Sex shop. Great shit. Okay, let's leave it here and maybe we'll we'll find it again when we come out. Although, no, usually that doesn't happen, at least on this mission.
Well, excuse me.
Okay, so find the croupier. She's right here.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
So apparently she's into S&M. Oh, that's at least good to know. Hardcore VHS. The fuck? Hamsters? That doesn't sound good. Holy shit! CJ's black. Well, you know, blacker than usual, that is. Gimp suit. Looks kind of fucked up, but okay. Whatever. Whatevs. Okay, don't get too close. Yeah, I know. For some reason, my FPS is kind of going down. Oh, okay, it's back. Good. No problem. It happens, you know. These fluctuations in FPS. That's frames per second, of course, not the first person shooters. The fuck is this? Master Sounds. Okay. Great. Slapping you
across your butt.
Across your butt. Well, this is an S&M mission, so yeah, I guess it's a pretty appropriate. The fuck is happening there? Come on, good. Okay, it's a green, great. Green and great. Eat your vegetables, kids, remember. Or else that they'll eat you in ways you can't even imagine. Okay, so now she's standing on the other lane. That can be safe. Okay, great. Now she ran into that guy. Yeah, she really doesn't know how to drive. Okay, follow her. The fuck? I think there was an accident. Wow, impressive. She managed to avoid these guys. Shit. Stop here. Come on, you red light. God damn this. This mission lasts a shit ton of time. That's annoying. I'm not gonna lie. Now I'm gonna just sit in the opposing lane and, you know, just chill. Wow. Man, those flowers are nothing but like two textures. Two rectangles with the textures and with I think the alpha set at zero or something, you know, so that where there isn't a texture, you can kind of see through. Wow, an old man with a young woman. Very realistic, what can I say? GTA San Andreas is an accurate representation of real life. Remember that, guys. Well, more of a parody, an enhanced version of the shit that's going on in real life. Oh shit. You have to be careful not to go come closer, because then you might, you know, die. I mean, no, not die. The hell am I saying? You will fail the mission miserably by scaring her, and you don't fucking want that, right, guys? Okay, now park right here. Okay, she's going in, and now we are going out. Sawed off shotgun. I wonder who's the gimp. Well, he looks like he has a thing in hand, so him. Fuck, I love this sawed off shotgun. But unfortunately, the ammo for it is pretty costly, and yeah, it takes quite a bit of ammo to reach master status. But when you do, you get two shotguns, one in each hand, and you get like a consecutive volley of four bullets in a row. Anyway.
The door's open, master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
Oh, hell's yeah.
Naughty girl.
Oh, I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
Okay, now, I don't have the hot coffee mod from, of course, what I've said in the past. So we don't get to see exactly what Carla's doing to that poor SNME woman in there. But you can imagine, I think. Yes, wine and dine her. That's right. More these types of missions are coming. Actually, let's kind of start them now, you know? I mean, might as well.
Hey, Carl!
What's going on, baby?
I'm getting hungry.
I thought we'd get chased by the cops. I prefer your plan.
Okay. Let's see, where should we take her? Where should we take her? I don't know what this is. Let's try it, because I've never been, and I'm curious. Oh shit. Okay, from what I remember, this bitch doesn't like fast driving, so yeah. Seems to suit her. Okay, good.
Really?
Yeah, really. Fucking really. Wait, do we have something? Oh yeah. Okay, fuck that place, let's go to the pizza place right here. Because apparently it suits her, you know? Maybe we'll get more of a progress from it.
DJ, you're making me nervous!
Really? Making you nervous?
I've ordered some electric nipple cream.
Okay, well stacked pizza company. Come on, let's numb for a bit. Okay, so she didn't like that. Whoops.
That was a bit of a drag.
Oh fuck.
Drive me back to my place. We should go to a darkroom club someday.
That's amazing.
Go to what? Anyway, where the fuck should I oh, here, okay. So apparently she doesn't like pizzas. Okay, next time we'll take her to a fancier restaurant. You know what? I will get one good date in this part and then I will end it. That's it, promise.
I've had some terrible dates in my time. Goodbye.
Whoopsies. Okay. Well, let's actually no. I shall wait until she comes back and then I will record the second date. So see ya in a bit. Okay then, second date.
Hi, CJ.
Hey, baby.
Hey, let's eat.
You my one.
What is wrong with you, CJ?
What's wrong with me? Well, nothing. Okay, let's see. Oops. Here. Let's take her there this time because apparently she has a fine taste in the culinary art or something. You know, let's not take her to crappy fast food, you know, where she might you know, get pissed off and throw something at me.
You're scaring me, CJ.
You're easily scared. If you only knew the shit I do. Okay. Steakhouse. Unfortunately, not the international house of steak, but there you go.
Really?
To each his own.
Delicious! Baby, you showed me a good time. I could do with a good stretch.
For real, baby?
Okay, so apparently she wants to, you know, seal the deal again. If you know what I mean.
What are you doing to your car?
Oopsies. Well, it's easy. It's not my car, so I don't give a fuck. Since, really.
Pony for the day?
That's amazing.
That's what? Lame? Yeah, that is fucking lame. Sorry, Millie, or whatever the fuck your name is, but yeah, that's one of the lamest questions I've ever heard.
What's up, CJ? I'll call you, honey.
Forget about old Carl now.
Yes, powerless to resist. Okay, so we're making progress bit by bit, but I won't show you that progress, and I'll skip to the next mission in the next part. So see you next time. Bye.